हेलो सर, माय नेम इज सैम। वेलकम टू माय चैनल आरएक्स सैम। टुडे वी डिस्कस बेसिक इंफॉर्मेशन ऑफ ड्रग ज़ोलेड्रोनिक एसिड। इट इज यूज इन ट्रीटमेंट फॉर बोन डिसीज ड्यू टू कैंसर। Indications: Zoledronic acid, also known as zoledronate. It is a medication used to treatment a number of bone diseases. These include osteoporosis, hypercalcemia due to cancer. Zoledronic acid is a use to prevent skeletal fracture in patient with cancer such as multiple myeloma and prostate cancer. Let us see what is hypercalcemia. Hypercalcemia is a high calcium level in blood serum. Osteoporosis. Osteoporosis is a disease in which bone breaking increases the risk of a broken bone. Doses: it is available in injection. 4 mg is diluted in 100 ml of sodium chloride and dextrose injection for intravenous infusion over no less than 15 minutes. Doses for hypercalcemia: 4 mg as a single dose. If required, repeat the initial dose after minimum of 7 days interval. Doses for multiple myeloma and bone metastatic from solid tumors: 4 mg every 3 to 4 weeks. Duration of treatment in prostate cancer is 15 months. For breast cancer and multiple myeloma is 12 months. For other solid tumor is 9 months. Contraindications: hypersensitivity, subrenal impairment, hypocalcemia, pregnancy, paralysis. Side effect: fatigue, anemia, muscle ache, fever, swelling in the feet or leg. Brand names which are available in market: Zoldria, Zobone, and Roquefort. Thanks for watching my videos. Please like, share, hit the bell icon button for my new upcoming videos. Thank you once again.